in the 60s. Despite skepticism and opposition, Copernicus remains unwavering in his pursuit of knowledge. Copernicus's book sparks a Copernican revolution, igniting discussions and debates among scholars.